Weet je wat voor een mooi geluidje er vanochtend kwam?
Nee.
Ja.
Wat?
Boren.
Hey, wat, ik heb dit gehaald.
Dankjewel, wat is dit?
Dit is heel scherp, maar het is goed voor je.
I'm extra. En dan ben ik in één keer beter.
Ja. Oorstel.
Zorg wel voor je, een beetje vitamine.
Oorstel. Maar dan beloof je me dat ik morgen helemaal beter ben, hè?
Ik neem eerst de helft, Tijn, want je gaat echt
ja, beurt. Misschien neem ik even een slok, ik kan niet.
Mee. Emilio heeft mij een keer tabasco met vodka gevoerd in de hotshot.
Zeg dit voor alweer.
My intro song. We pulled up. I heard bite. The. Wait, I took this video. I just sent David this video.
David.
Who done?
I'm playing after you. This was my intro tonight. This was my intro tonight.
So we're not doing bite.
We're doing forever intro.
Okay.
We are here at Brookaville. Did Ushuaia yesterday. The day before yesterday, I did Porto, Portugal. Tomorrow, Tomorrowland. Sunday, Tomorrowland. Then Monday, I can relax for one day. And then Tuesday, I'm going to Mallorca. So
ik ben zo ziek, yes. Good. Koppijn, steek achter mijn ogen. Ik zit aan een paracetamol in, shit. Voel je verkouden? Ja, ook. Gewoon vermoeid. Maar, allemaal goed.
Ah joh, het is niet alsof we morgen twee shows hebben.
I feel like shit. No, I'm a little bit sick, but I'll be fine. No, I feel like the moment I can feel as shit as possible. But the moment I'm on stage, it turns into adrenaline. There's so much excitement and happiness. I forget that I even felt sick. So, it's all fine.
My friend, you okay?
Yes, where's David?
In the car. You want to see him?
Yes, I'll say hi.
Okay.
Oh! Wait.
Oh, fuck!
wait, it gets funny.
Oh! I'm playing after you.
Oh my god.
Oh no!
But I have another intro, it's fine.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
No, it was amazing. I was in the car, I was like,
oh my god.
This is good. No, it's perfect.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
No, it was great. I have another intro. I have three intros. No, it's all good.
No.
No,
it was great. How was yesterday? Ooh. That smell of music, man. In the small box under USB sticks.
I'm very much looking forward to Tomorrowland. And I think I'm sick because I've been working so much on Tomorrowland, on finishing new songs, so I didn't get to sleep that much. But I'm very excited. I'm gonna play a lot of new music. I'm gonna premiere a new single called High on Life. Premiering some new club stuff, we'll call it with Dairo, new solo songs. Very excited.
Vet ook cool, hè?
Ja, heel cool.
Ik ga hier podium op. Hier op beneden.
What's up, man?
Kijk ik hier.
Ik ben er gelijk wel over. Ja. Stamp stage, I'm excited. This year we have an amazing lineup. Also Dua Lipa is performing there, which is crazy because the last 2 years she completely blew up. I'm excited. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And then on Sunday closing the main stage, and it's gonna be magical. It's a big honor to close such an amazing festival like that.
Tell me what you're crying for. All my beauty is on.
That's
all
sick. If
you're so yeah. Taking love, we'll come for you for sure. When my head goes in different directions, you know my heart's never on the move. And in the dark times, you don't have to question if I'm a aunt, where we are.
Excited. I'm very happy because Mano is here. And then my family is on the way. I don't feel that much better, but I know when I'm on stage, I'll forget that I even felt sick. We spoke in the Martin Garrix show over two years ago, about the idea that we're gonna start a label called Stamped Records, and seeing how everything has fallen into the right place in the last 2 years has been amazing. And now we have an amazing team. We've got some amazing artists: Brooks, TV Noise, Justin Milo. I'm just excited. We've got some amazing releases coming up. I'm signing and I'm listening to a lot of new talent. It's cool. I'm really stoked. And doing these Tomorrowland stages or Balaton Sound to the stage there, it's giving them a platform too. I wrote the new single with these guys. Genius.
He's the genius. We're just tagging along.
He flew us over to Amsterdam like 3 weeks ago, and we wrote this new song that we're gonna premiere tomorrow.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's moving pretty fast, everything.
Like here, so.
Well, I can download all the videos. But I'm not seeing you.
Oh, yes, because I've missed.
Sick. Like there weren't many people yet, but people were partying like crazy.
Amazing to have a podium where we can push our talent, especially at one of the best festivals in the world. To have your own stage, amazing.
Is there any talent sign, man?
Ah, there's your leg, girl.
Like Stan has the guts to release such a broad audience. Like they release super deep stuff, super commercial stuff. They can fit right in between, and my music just fits really well with the label, and I'm just super proud to be part of it. Like, look at the stage, you know, it's insane.
Signing from hip-hop records to EDM records to tech house, to kind of everything actually. As long as we think it's cool and it fits the brand and we think the artist is cool, or it's like the family of us, then we're going for it.
Yeah. What can be better? It's our dream. We are friends with Marstein, and it's a big pleasure to release all our tracks on Stamp. It's like a family.
Like within 1 year, maybe 2 years, it's just changed from playing in front of 20 people who have no idea who you are, to like last week for 50,000 people and 30,000 people on the Stamp stage on Balaton, and now on Tomorrowland. First time Tomorrowland with Stamp. I don't really even realize it, I think. It's been so crazy the last 2 years.
I think in the past 6 months, we've been growing so rapidly that this feels like a very natural progression of that you know, it fits in the whole story with Stamp Now. And this year, we're doing this summer only two festivals on other stages. For next year, we're already looking to do minimum of 10 or 12 stages all around Europe. Is it just our bodies? Are we both losing our minds? Is the only reason you're holding me tonight?
My first Tomorrowland. It was so fun. I didn't know what to expect. Obviously, I've heard of the festival before and I've seen lots of pictures. But you never know what to expect until you actually get up and you step out on stage, and it was amazing. Everybody was up for a party, which is always my favorite thing. It's always special when I get to perform the song with a collaborator that I did the song with, and you know, Martin has such a massive fan base and the people go absolutely crazy for him, so the energy is amazing.
Ik heb nu even adrenaline, blijheid.